God?
Did you do your taxes?
You again?
Yes, bitch, me again. Did you do your taxes?
Yes, I did my taxes.
Do you have the paperwork? Bitch, that's a Waffle House menu.
I need help, okay? My skin is breaking out, my edges are dry.
Cause you still wearing them raggedy ass shoes.
Are you gonna help me or not?
Thrice, bitch. Thrice I've told you about these sandals, and you don't wanna listen.
My shoes have nothing to do with it.
Well, I know you ain't yelling at my altar.
My shoes have nothing to do with this.
Bitch, the shoes are key. Thou shalt not prosper with busted ass loafers.
You are supposed to help me!
You are supposed to stop hoeing out on Taco Tuesdays before you show up to my doorstep asking for shit.
I wanna talk to God!
And I wanna raise, ho. This the real world. Welcome to it.
So, you guys have been asking for Tales of the Altar to become a series. Congratulations, you have bullied me into doing it. Just kidding. It's in celebration of me finally getting a ring light. Hooray! You can see me. So, from now on, I need you guys to drop in the comments the kind of shit that you take to the altar so I can make fun of all of you for it. Hey. I'm sweating. This is a very hot light.
I know, you skipped the spot.
I'm sorry! I'm panicking! If you haven't subscribed already, make sure you find out where the button is and hit it. And let me have it.
Bitch, the shoes are key. What are you doing? Get the fuck out my altar.
I wanna talk to God.
Get the fuck out of my altar.
Help me.
It's random. It just.
It's all composure.
Oh, okay.
I wanna talk to God.
Yeah, okay, yeah. Look at that shoulder. Oh, look at that elbow. Blessed be. Wake your punk ass up! What you want?
I don't know. Oh, wait, sorry. Will I look grand?
There you go, now. Yeah, there you go.
Subscribe!